Hey, hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Rome Total War with me, Lord Cucumber. Alright, well, things are heating up. I forgot to send this guy along. There we go. Go on. Combining troops, very good. So, Messana and Syracuse, both of these are absolutely imperative to the island of Sicilia. We want to capture Sicilia, we really do. We've got a couple of extra challenges, though. Alright, are these being retrained? Any chance? No, because we didn't have the money for it. Crap. Okay, we're besieging Cordoba, which is also fine. I hardly have troops here to move around. We've got some troops in Carthago Nova, but... Well... We are in some deep trouble. I'll have you know. We do have a rather effective force up here in Carthage itself. I am kind of considering... I'm moving you out too, by the way, General. You are required. There we go. These are hardly useful inside of a city, so we're going to move you out. There we go. Yeah, we might want to move this army up with him and then move through the desert to this Numidian capital. See if we can force them on their knees. We're going to have to wait until we get an actual army. Oh dear. This is an average victory. Look at that. I'll be darned. And then we have another battle deployment. Average defeats. That is unfortunate. Okay. Alright. We have very little money to go on here. Messana or Syracuse? I think I'll go for Messana this time. What do we need? We need missile troops, I guess. We'll go for those. And then move in. Capture this. There we go. 1-2 rams, there we go. That'll be our plan for Sicily for the time being. Corallus has expanded, death stalks the land. Thopsis. 37 soldiers killed, what the hell, man? Really? I can't afford losing that many soldiers. Ow. Alright, well, we're gonna have to isolate the place. That's a very small fleet, by the way. I guess we're gonna have to do this. No, that's a bad idea. Hold on, you're going back to port, buddy. You, however, are very capable of blocking Syracuse ports. There you go. We'll be annoying. Alright, we're blocking this port, Capua, so good. Nobody can move from there. And eventually, well, I suggest we take it up with the locals. Alright, I think I'm gonna move this army north. We might wanna not yet do that. No, just stay there for a moment. Do we have anyone here that can actually spy for us? I do not think we do. Agents, hold on, we do. There we go, he's a spy. That dude is a spy. whoa, he's glitching. Cool. Alright, so Cordoba. Cordoba. We have one ram. It's got enough food to last 5 turns. Do we have enough men to actually make this work? I think we do. Yeah, he definitely doesn't have enough. We'll fight this one ourselves. Seeing what happened last time, that might be the best way to go. Alright, I'm just having a drink. This entire thing is making me thirsty. And I hope if I move my troops out of Carthago... We did not seek war. Get back to that later.
We are lovers of peace and prosperity. But now we are facing a battle. We will not stop until our foes lay dead on the field.
There.
Soldiers, prepare to defend yourselves.
Defend? Who said anything about defending? Right. I'm not gonna defend myself. Are you nuts? I am going to try and take this stupid town, man. There we go. Ram! Okay. That unit is fairly ineffective on its own. That's okay, though. We're gonna put all the mercenary troops next to them as sort of a screen. Oh, wait. You've got the ram. We want the ram up here, man. Ram them. Ram those asses. There we go. Alright. The mercenary infantry behind them. And then eventually our official troops. There we go. An elite unit of Iberian infantry. And a small unit of barbarian mercenaries. Evidently in reserve. It's not elite, it's just, it's very good. So there. Alright, start battle. You will move to the freaking gate. I'm not sure what you'll be doing, but I assure you, if you touch our freaking ram, we will fucking touch you. I'm sure. We'll take it. I have to check something. No, everything's fine. Thus far. No, that's not your orders. You haven't completed your orders yet. Stay with them. Stay there. And you all have your firing ability lowered, which is fine. Alright. I want you guys to move up skirmishers. Oh, we still have those. Okay, well, we'll keep those for the time being.
Your soldiers have brought the ram to the gates.
Yes. Indeed we have. We should have starved them. We don't have the men to do this. But still, we're gonna give it a try. I think there's like 4 units in this town. It's not an awful lot. In fact, it's very little. Alright, slinger dudes. I want you guys in front here. Getting ready to sling. Slinger to sling sling. You guys next to it. And you guys next to that. Can we... Can I just... Yeah. Alright, so it's going pretty slowly. That's because it's such small units, probably. And we've got skirmishers here and Iberian infantry. There we go, we're almost through. And once they are through... Ah, we're through.
Your soldiers have broken through the gate! Now order them on and hound the enemy! Attack!
Alright. That's excellent. There we go. That'll keep him busy.
Their men have taken the walls.
Of course they have.
Now the way to your victory is clear.
Alright, let's take this this little area here. Better have some infantry there as well. I'm gonna keep these guys in reserve for the time being. You guys, you can form up. Here you go. We'll be fine. No, you can just move in. Alright, get ready. We saw that'd be interesting. Yep, they're already breaking. Cool. Alright. Stop right there. I want you guys to stop fighting. Stop fighting! And form up. Go. There we go, we killed all of them, I guess. Yeah, they're gone. Any more of you want to play? No? Good. Neither do I. There we go, we might actually do this with the small units of mercenaries, which is really good. I really don't mind that. Alright, can we form up there? We can. Cool. And you guys will move in here, followed by these guys. There we go. And where is the other skirmish unit? They're over here. Good. Simply form them up in front of the gate. At least we should. There we go. Alright. He only has round shield cavalry and Iberian infantry, so I don't think that'll be much of a problem. Okay, guess we'll form these guys up here. Alright, these guys are formed up. Good. Get our reserves in, at least closer. Somewhat. Alright. General is also gonna go up there. Are they already counterattacking? Yes, they are. Okay, cool. And they're like, oh no! This is gonna hurt. Okay. You guys should be on guard mode, of course. Almost wanted to say, of course. You've got war cry, I really do like that. That's gonna be useful. Alright, these guys are gonna kill themselves walking into our missiles. So, cool. Yeah, you go ahead. You go ahead and try. Sling them. Bang, bang, bang. Oh, we actually hit... we hit them? Neat. How about you form up here? You know. There we go. There we go. Those slingers are gonna come in handy, luring the enemy in. Hopefully. They're gonna kill these guys. There we go. That took care of them. What? Where are they firing at? Oh, they were firing at someone, but they killed them, I guess. There was nothing left. Alright, we're gonna get our barbarian mercenary units up. Here we go. I'm not very good at this street fighting thing, but I always, you know, I try for my best. And generally speaking, you guys go back into skirmish mode now. Go! Finish him! Oh god, that is gonna cost you a lot of horse. Alright. Alright, the other troops.
Enemy general shows his value. He is filled only by a desire to save his own skin.
There we go. Yeah, he's gonna fail miserably. Halt. Alright. Now I already know. Oh, hello. Uh-oh. Really? Alright.
This general is the perfect enemy. He does not stand, but runs away. Is there any point in killing him?
There is a point in killing him. Of course there is. There always is. Go ahead. assault that front unit. Okay, well, there is a point in killing him. Actually, we're going to kill him. We will be fighting him. Alright. A small unit here. You guys can come and help. Alright, anyone here that still has the ability to fire something, go on. Ah, yes. We may be in trouble here. Victory seems certain. Is that so? I'm gonna throw everything in now. I know it may not be the wisest choice, but we're gonna try. The general is giving her a really good good speech there, riling his men up to fight. I'm gonna throw everyone in now. We lost a lot of them mercenaries, but that's fine. Mercenaries are just, you know, kind of fodder anyway, so. In fact, I think you should all concentrate on the round shield general, cavalry general. Yes! That'll teach him. Overwhelm them. Go on. It's gonna be costly, but it'll work. Ah, yes. I'm moving the skirmishers out. My own skirmishers, that is. I don't care about the mercenaries. The mercenaries can go just fuck each other. I don't care. Alright. We'll concentrate on the big boys here, if we can. Come on. Kill them. Defeat is a distinct possibility. Well, let me tell you, it's not just a distinct possibility. It's gonna happen if you don't do this for me. Go on. How many units are these? 3. Oh, come on, that shouldn't be too hard. That shouldn't be too hard at all. Come on! Ah, yes, we're killing them now. We are killing them now. Yes, 8 men left. 7, 6. Slaughter them to the last man. They've deserted, and nothing left. Taking our guys like that, come on.
Victory lies in your grasp, and there is nothing the enemy can do but run!
Oof. Well, we won. Clear victory. They did kill 200 of our men. But, you know, most of them were mercenary troops, so I'm not grieving. There we go.
Victory!
Oof. And we'll occupy. That's how we roll. Okay, now let's look at what we have left. A unit of Spanish mercenaries and some barbarian mercenaries. We can put it in one unit, so we will. We're gonna disband you. You're useless. At least now. Retrain. We can retrain everyone. That's awesome. We'll immediately order new units there. We'll start with these. We need infantry first. So there. A decorated hero, Theopanes is. Very good. Very good indeed. Alright, should I be worried about this fleet? I probably should, so... I'm gonna... No, we could build that, but we won't. Yeah, we will, actually. Start with this. There we go. Okay, well, situation in Spain, somewhat under control. Alright. Is this boat... No, it, of course it hasn't retrained, because I haven't ordered it to retrain. Can we stop this one, though? It looks very, very thinly. Yeah, we're gonna kill him. Oh, really? We sank? Bastard. Oh, 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 what's this? Ah. Ah, you're gonna attack me now, are you? Oh, that's convenient. Alright, fight this one. Hopefully, Abdeshumunsika, you're going to get them. Because otherwise, we are in more trouble than we'd like. I should have brought mercenaries with him to have a numerical advantage. Now we don't. We better get ourselves a good position. Oh god, really?
Planes!
Solid advice. I'm not gonna listen to this bullshit. Look at that. Oh no, really? We have to defend ourselves from a fucking plane? Oh. We'll never make that. Well, not unless we try. So heck, we're gonna try. They're better armed now. So I'm gonna sort of make a box. Sort of a improvised box. Like so. And then, like so, I guess. Sort of put myself in the middle. I think. There we go. That'll be our defensive position, and they're right on top of us. Holy crap. I need to pause it, because otherwise... Enemy reinforcements have arrived. We are going to be in a heck of a lot of trouble. I'm gonna just tell them to move up here like this. And then move up here like this. You're gonna run. Run, I say. Run! Guard mode. Guard mode. You're gonna form up here. You're gonna form up right next to them. And you're gonna run. I hope that the other unit's also running. Otherwise, we are going to have a bit of trouble, yeah? Alright, go.
Send them to the afterlife.
Yes, they're running. Good. There we go. No, run! Okay. So they're forming up there. There we go. Get them. Get the velites. They've spread out, done their stupid idea. Try and break them first. There we go, that broke them. Go. Okay, the other unit's being wiped out. There we go, broke them. The skirmishers should point the other way, basically.
These men are perfect. They are running from the battle in terror.
Oh, good. Okay, stop, 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 stop. You, form the heck up. Because we're not done. We are not done yet. There we go. Okay, let them do the worst. Alright, so... Yeah. Okay, run up, if you will. Thank you. Another... I think another four legions, three legions to contend with. That's fine. We can do this. We might actually capture the town because of this and bring a mighty blow to our enemies. So I'm happy with that. I'm very happy with that. I'm super content. If we can pull this off one more time, which I hope is the case. Of course. We still have ammunition for our guys, so that's also perfectly fine. Come on, bring in your reinforcements. Do it. I don't know what you got, but I'm sure at some point... There we go. What is this? What have you brought? Hastati Principes. Principes. Okay, the Principes should be our prime target. Alright, go. Assault their line. Oh, we've already broken their first unit, so that's perfect. There we go. Everyone concentrate on the other units. Tie them up, come on. You can tie them up, it's no problem. Come on. We killed this general? Yes. Perfect. Statii coming back, that's the problem. Simply do this and then continue battle. I wanna
drive them from the battlefield.
I want those Principes to suffer greatly. Okay, you guys should stop firing right now. There we go. Yes. Start with those. I want them dead. Alright. You guys... Actually, are you gonna kill them all? Yes, you are. That's awesome. How many are left here? 12. It's not exactly a unit to speak of. Hope we can reach them in time before they reach the border here. That would be great. Wow, good times. We actually managed this. I didn't know how this would end. Some of you might have had some expectations, I don't know. Okay, we killed both of those units in the rear there. And hopefully... Come on! Toot your horn and do it! Kill him! Kill him now! We need to have a great victory here, not just a victory, but a great victory. Yes! There we go. And they fall to us. One more guy left. And we did it! Fantastic.
The enemy are crushed.
Yes! Is it a heroic victory? Yes! Heroic victory! Fantastic. They barely scratched our surface. Well, they did kill a couple of units, but hey, look at that. Do we... They offer a ceasefire. Yes, I'll take it from Julii. And immediately they mess things up. Okay.
Withdraw.
How do you figure that then? I'll fall back.
Run for your lives. Moves depleted.
Oh, you're gonna fight me again? Damn you. Very well, he's got 46 men. I've got a couple of more. Guys. Bloody hell. Fine. I should have stuck to the bridge. And I should have given him more men, that too.
This will be a grim...
Yeah, it will be a grim battle. We are going to deploy up on this hill here. Right here, baby. Alright, Libyan spearmen, let's see what you're made of. And general, you are going to form a group with these guys. And we're gonna start the battle. Yeah, come on up. Get up here. Go on. Get up here, AI. Do your worst. Clearly, you should not be skirmishing. We'll concentrate everything we can. This is just, what kind of weird... He's got one unit there? Really? Okay, hold on. We're gonna ungroup you. And then we're gonna move... Mr. Happy here. Remove him from the battlefield. In fact, I am tempted to just rush in and kill him. This is one missile cavalry, and then 45 heavy cavalry. Alright. Yeah, we can do this guy easily enough. There we go. Toss some spears at him. Kill him. Kill him off. Alright. Oh, you're gonna do that? Really? That is your strategy? Moving to your rear here? There we go. Look, I'm right here. Kill me. This is your strategy? Really, game? That's it? You're just gonna do that to me? Be all pissy? Come on. Come on. You're attacking. You're supposed to be winning. Alright, I don't know why I pressed the pause button there, but I did. It's just force of habit. Alright, well, we need to get rid of that one. He's gonna be annoyed. with everything you do. Alright, no, don't throw all your spears at him. But then again, throw all your spears at him. What do I care? Alright, everyone. Get ready. Here they come. Chuck your spears. It's an unfair fight, this. Aw, they killed my general, really?
Sacrificed himself.
Mm-hmm.
But will this bring victory?
Hardly.
Cause your men to turn and run.
No, it's actually gonna really...
Our army has been soundly beaten. And even now, the enemy must be plotting fresh atrocities.
Well, that's a general gone. I should have been more careful. So much for that plan. Oh man, I'm making so many mistakes. But you know, it's very hard to record and at the same time plot your strategy. It's difficult. Oh yeah, that's good. That's fine. You sunk at one of their ships. Perfectly great. Of course we are supreme. Pizza supreme! Honestly, I don't know. Well, we can't do that. Oh, damn it.
Aye, my lord.
Okay, well...
Ship ready.
Okay, well, you're gonna return here. You're gonna do your duty. There we go. You are annoying, and I'm gonna kill you. Do I have any units there that I can use? Round shield cavalry. Yeah, we can take some of these units out and just sort of kill him. There we go. Oh, we can't. Never mind. Never you mind. Bad idea. It's a bad plan. It's bad. Maybe we should send in our faction leader. Alright. Fight battle on map. Yeah. I'm gonna take this dude out. It's the last thing I do. I'm gonna use the round shield cavalry to do some serious shit to this guy. Where is he? He's over there. Is there more than one unit now there? Damn it! He did it again? Really now? What is that unit that he has with another one missile cavalry thingy? That's just silly. That's why he's considered so strong, because he's got missile cavalry. Alright. I'm gonna take the hill here. Oh, they're nice and heated up. I'm gonna make sure that we have the full advantage. I'm annoyed with you. I'm gonna make sure you know. We'll start with your stupid missile troops. No, in fact, we are totally going to ignore that for the time being. There we go. You are going to go for this dude. There we go. Alright, now that we have a bit of a stand here. We can do this. Tie them up. And then tie them down again. So there. Hopefully that'll work. Kill this general off. we go.
Enemy king has brought disgrace.
A king!
He runs like a frightened dog.
And we've pinned him into the ground.
He's dead. Charge over his corpse and drive his cowardly warrior.
You've clearly won the battle.
Indeed. And all the sweeter for being so decisive.
Thank you. That was necessary. We needed to kick your ass and we did. So there. We actually killed his king. That was like a 5-star general. Yes. People are not happy about the fact that I moved him out though. We might want to do this. Yes. And we do this as well here. So people are happy now. And we can build a large stone wall. Oh my god. Really? We need troops. Troops before anything else. I guess we'll need another elephant. No, we need more just regular guys. One, two. One, two. Then some elephants. Long shield cavalry. I have no idea if they're any. I guess they're heavy cavalry as well. We might want to go a little bit more light on this side. About just infantry and another trireme. There we go. We'll do this. We'll get these guys retrained. What about our plans up here? Oh yes, we were sending the spy up here. I totally forgot. Oscar has absolutely no defenses whatsoever. Good. Because we've got a small army here. Commanded by a very ambitious little captain. So, there we go. You're going to march up there and you're going to take Oscar. Let's see if we can build another. Hello. Do we need this? I'm not sure. Do we? I think we'll be happy with another spy. Or not. No. No, infantry. Oh, no. We're not going to do it. I'm not sure what to do here. Two of these. We'll make more skirmishers there. Hasdrubal is now a confident commander. That's excellent. Enemy army routes. Perfect. War. The House of Carthage and Julii have immediately broken their promise of ceasefire. It's good that we didn't actually do any crap. Balhano Clepea, a family member, has died heroically. But we're doing fine. Phopsis is still slightly dying. Forces melt away, yes. That's how it goes. Okay. Oh my god, look at the low defenses there. Can we cancel one of those units here? We have enough slingers for the time being. We don't need that many. Do we? I don't know. Elephants. We do need elephants, but difficult stuff, this. Yeah, we can't build everything at the same time anyway. Why bother? Recruits. Get some Greeks in there. We need infantry. There we go. Alright. How about we assault this place? And that'll be it for this episode. 108 men, Captain Marcellus. I guess I'll fight this myself. Yes, I will. Gonna take all of these people as my slaves. I'm not sure how long this episode will be. I might cut it up into two pieces.
Many brave soldiers have seen the dawn. How many will see the sun sink in the west? How many of the enemy already pray for night?
Yep.
Now shout out to the gods. Shout your battle cry. True fear into the hearts of our enemies, oh noble soldier.
I don't think there's much mobility there. Or nobility. Right. That's it, apparently. Very good. Very good indeed. Alright. Well. I guess we can make a couple of holes here. That's awesome. And we'll move our infantry up behind the skirmish line again. That worked really well last time, so. There we go. We got these guys in as well. They are going to be the brunt of our force. A deep line. Got some of our own skirmishers in the rear here. Not doing anything. Anyone here should be on guard mode. Except for you. You've got free reign to go wherever you want to go. You're not going to go on skirmish either. You're not going to skirmish either. And here we go. There we go. Ram that. And what the heck? What do I care? Ram that. Messina apparently is a very large town with an incredibly tiny defense force, so that's pretty awesome. I'm gonna say move up there in position as you would. There we are. That'll work. Hopefully they won't take too much arrow fire, but looks like these walls are very inefficient for defense, so that's perfect. We may not even need our own troops for this. That's super. Look at that, that's all he has. He's got 26 guys here, 19 guys there, and something in the square, probably around 50. Another 50 score. Something. We're gonna make a couple of holes in your body. Good luck. Alright. Go for it, boys. Joys.
Your soldiers and the battling ram are at the gates. Now comes the test of their courage.
There we go.
Your soldiers
and we're taking
the
down the wall as well. I thought the test just came already. Don't fire yet. You waste your ammo. Waste your ammo once these guys are ready to roll. There we go.
Your soldiers have broken through the gate. Now order them on and hound the enemy!
Fire. Fire at them. There we go. That almost killed all of them. There we go.
And the gods smile upon you. The enemy walls are breached.
Okay, drop the ram. Just go. That's fine. Oh, you guys did your job, so that's fine. Hold your fire. Principes, oh, my favorite. I eat them. I eat them for breakfast. On my pikes. That's fine. All these guys did their jobs, and now the pikemen are dying. For us. That's fine. Okay. So there, we're pushing them out, and it's the general actually. He's wavering, shaking, winded. Yeah. We've got this. And they're dying really quickly. Dying really quickly now. There we go. Yep.
Any general shows his value. He is filled only by a desire to save his own skin.
Nah, he's dying. We're getting him. We were owning him. Can we charge in and get him? I suppose we can. See if we can do that. Oh, we can cut him off now. That's excellent. Kill him. Kill him now. Kill the general. Kill that dishonorable dog that is a captain. There we go. Do a little cavalry charge on him. Run him down, kill him. That did that.
General has been killed. Now we will
perfect.
See the measure of his soldiers' courage.
Alright. Indeed we will. Alright. Let's get these slingers to do something. Where is the city square? It's back here somewhere. Can we reach that if we walk here? Yes. Yes we can. Alright. Wonderful. We still have our units in reserve. That's also pretty good. We're going to bring them up. You know, just to be on the safe side, really. Alright. Yes, 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 yes. Alright, you will be moving towards this area. March. You'll march there as well. I wonder, how will this end? Well, without their general, it's going to be pretty tough maintaining a hold here, so... Unit routes. Oh, our Iberian infantry has routed, but it's fine. They did their jobs. We won't hold it against them. Much. Alright, I just want you guys to hold the gate here. Go. Belt tests will help. And you guys form up here. Where you can see the enemy. Hopefully. I was just almost going into Dutch there, I'm sorry. Right, okay, they're in position. Belt tests. Stop breaking up the ranks. You douches. Alright, yes you can. You can actually see them from there. Can you not? You cannot. Oh, for crying out loud, kill him. Yes, fire at them. What, you think you're safe when you're standing over there? Really, is that what you think? Go. Come on. Sling at them. Do it. There we go. Ding tong tink. There we are. Yeah, we'll survive this. You throw yourself into the mix. Alright. Cease fire. Because this is becoming a problem otherwise. There we go. Let's see how you fare against these guys. Probably not very well, I'd say. No. Actually, our hoplites are really murdering them. One by one by one by one. And I think... defeat seems certain. Well, I can tell you already. I guess we can move these guys up the square. Oh, we're gonna have to move through there, do we? Oh, darn. Okay, halt. See. move up here, if you will. See if we can make them a little bit scared of us. Oh dear. Yes. Victory seems certain. I'm not certain about that. Do we have any troops nearby that can come and assist? Yes, we do. Alright. Go on. Run. You are now ordered into battle. You will fall back. Do it. Do it quick. Even though they are mercenaries, we don't have to leave them to their fates, I suppose. And they're not gonna make this. The hoplites are great tying down units. You can really use them for that. And now we're gonna have swordsmen coming through, breaking them up. Hopefully. Here they come. Yeah, defeat seems certain now. Slaughtering. Gonna try and push them into the flanks there. There we go. Yep, that worked. And they actually leveled on that. Wonderful. There's only 4 guys left. Go on, cut him down. And we won.
Victory lies in your grasp, and there is nothing the enemy can do but run.
Indeed, sir. Alright. We only lost 93 men, and we pretty much sacrificed every single one of the enemy, so I hope that it's enough. Yes, we will do that. We will do exactly that. And with this army of dudes, we could try and hold Messina, but it's probably not gonna work out. How badly are they pissed off? They are pretty pissed off. Because we should repair and then recruit some of these. Oh. But hey, we can recruit these as well. That's awesome. Retrain all of them. Alright, and they're pissed off in here for some reason. High tax rate is the reason. Recruitment. We'll get like a skirmisher unit. From all our victory there, we can make more victory, which is really good. Okay, so that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. It was quite long yet again. But we are pushing the Romans into corners here. Which is a good thing. If any. I'm going to prioritize here on the production of ships. Because we'll need those. I'm going to save the game. And I'll be seeing you all next time. Thank you all for joining me. And see you then. Bye-bye.